Something's not right over there.
This will be an easy pay.
It's just business.
No, you die! No!
This was a bad idea, friend.
Yeah. They're dead. And you must be Midon.
He doesn't speak.
So I've heard. I'm here to find out why.
Chrysis did this to him.
Ahab!
I thought he did this to himself.
To prove his loyalty to her.
Now, why would Chrysis want an elder priest to cut out his tongue?
Medon is a caring, generous man.
I want answers from him, not you. Tell me about the Spartan woman and her baby.
He can only answer yes or no.
The Spartan woman, was her name Mirini? They said she had a baby with her. Was it hers?
The baby was close to death when they arrived. Medon prayed for its life.
You saved the child. No.
He did everything he could, but the baby was badly wounded.
Did she tell you where she was going? Do all sanctuary priests take their servants to bed?
I am not his servant. We share a sacred bond.
Sacred? Right. I know why Chrysis made you cut out your tongue. The night my mother brought my brother here, you and your priests left him for dead. And Chrysis didn't like you telling the story.
That's not what happened!
What do you know? You're too young to have been there.
He told me the story many times before that witch stole his voice. He tried to save the baby, did everything he could.
I don't believe you. Dead.
How can my baby be dead?
I don't know what to tell you. You were lucky he survived as long as he did. That fall was devastating.
My baby!
Listen, there's nothing we can do for you anymore. You'd best be on your way. Rey is here.
They're gone. They're both gone. He wept for that Spartan woman so far from home. Her baby barely recognizable. Hardly breathing.
Tell me, please. I need to know.
Not even Apollo could save the child. Medon told me how the Spartan woman wept, held the baby in her arms, sang to him, before finally leaving him to the gods.
Chrysis took the baby, didn't she? And she made you cut out your tongue to hide the truth. Where is Chrysis? I see. Chrysis possesses every tongue around here. I'll find her on my own then, and cut out a lot more.
Ugh!
Stay out of sight.
What was that?
What?
Fight me! Yeah! Don't think you can get away from me!
Now I'm mother!
Cannot see the trail. Their blood will be spilt.
I won't let you get away!
I know where the arrows are coming from!
Oh! Oh.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Move! Notes are well guarded. Why?
Not another step!
What? I don't want to be spotted here.
This is gonna hurt!
You'll never steal me!
Come on.
Thank you.